was chicken. Once a angry house happened to find a basket full of the fun. It crept into a basket through a chili ball. Then it started eating the corn. The corn was very tasty, so the greedy mouse went on eating. It did not stop until its stomach was swollen like a ball. The mouse tried hard to come out of the bucket, but it could not get out through the tiny hole because it is bloated belly. The mouse was worried. It did not know how to come out the basket, so it began to squeak loudly. At that time, a squirrel was passing that way. He heard the loud cries of the mouse. He went near the basket and asked, "Why are you squalling like that?" The mouse replied, "I have eaten too much of corn. Now my belly has grown like a ball, so I am unable to come out through the hole. Could you please help me?" The squirrel told the mouse, "There is nothing to worry at all. Just stay inside the basket for a few days without eating anything.